Hello, this is Pastor Nate at Faith Lutheran Church in Anchorage. As we walk in the wilderness, let's journey with God's people together. Today's devotion is for Exodus chapter 13. Let's begin. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, Amen. In Spanish, you can ask the question, ¿A qué se dedica? To learn about someone's job. Translate that literally into English, what are you dedicated to? And it takes on a different nuance, doesn't it? You're not just asking what they do to make a living, but what are they passionate about? How do they spend their time and energy? To be dedicated to something means that you are 100% all in. That's what it means to be consecrated to. In Exodus chapter 13, as the Lord of the covenant brings his people out of slavery by his mighty hand, he reminds them that they belong to him because of what he has done for them. The firstborn male of every animal is to be consecrated, set apart, dedicated to God by sacrifice. The firstborn son, however, humans, were to be consecrated, dedicated to the Lord, not by death, but by life. All of us belong to the Lord, too. Whether firstborn or lastborn or middleborn in between, whether son or daughter, child or adult. God speaks to all of his people in Isaiah 43 when he says, Fear not, for I have redeemed you. I have summoned you by name. You are mine. We are not our own. We were bought at a price. You and I were purchased by the blood of Jesus. With his mighty hands nailed to the cross, he gave his life for us so that we can live in him. Sadly, we aren't very good at consecrating ourselves to our Savior. How often don't we spend our time and energy on things that draw us away from him instead of bringing us closer to him? That's why we are journeying to the cross yet again this Lent, to see God's love in action. When we see the extent of God's love, that he loved us first, how can we not love him in return? In view of his love, in view of his mercy, let's offer our lives as living sacrifices to him. Amen. Let's pray. Dearest Redeemer, take my life and let it be consecrated, Lord, to thee. Take my moments and my days, let them flow in ceaseless praise. Amen. The grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, the love of God, and the fellowship of the Holy Spirit be with you. Amen.